the first of the most northerly lines is from Dingwall to Kyle of Lochalsh, often said to be the most scenic line. I wake up in Dingwall and make my way to the station. The train arrives on time. I'll let you decide if it's the most scenic line. It certainly is scenic, and the weather certainly helped. Sit back and enjoy the journey. Thank you.
It's behind the...
And so we arrive at Kyle of Lochalsh. There's not much to do there, so I caught the same train back, but only as far as Plockton. A walk down to a very pretty village which has been used in films and TV dramas. I'll let you enjoy the journey back to Dingwall, looking at the views on the other side.
Please light the gap when I'm lighting for.
approaching Dingwall.
And so the train continued its journey to Inverness, while I made my way back to the hotel.